What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to your girl, the TT Show. We are at it once again, y'all, and we are about to get down in the kitchen. I wanted to try some filet mignon hot puff chicken strips. So that's what we're going to put on in the kitchen today. I'm going to make this real simple, real fast, real short, real quick, real to the point. Let's get into it. Okay, guys, so I'm just adding a little black pepper. Oop, that was a lot. I'm sorry. Before I get started and mixing it all in there together. It shouldn't be too much once I mix it in. So I just got the top there. Yes, my hands are washed. Wash your hands pre-cooking anything right now, guys, especially with this pandemic going on. Sorry for the blurry camera. I just, like I always tell you guys, I'm my own director and producer. So I kind of just, record everything on my own. But this is my chicken so far. It's de-thawed. Now I'm just going to add egg and hot sauce. And I prefer to use Louisiana hot sauce.
Why not?
So I'm adding pepper now to my chicken. Tell him he need to share that TV too, Janae. I'm recording my... I like pepper, actually. So I am... What am I talking about? I'm sorry, y'all. I've been smoking. Anyways, let me jump back into it. So right now, I was just letting the pepper and the seasoning get all over my chicken. I was spreading that around a little more. And I am going to add an egg to my chicken. And my favorite kind of hot sauce, Louisiana. That right there, that's what you put on your chicken, people. That's how you do it. And I'm not even from New Orleans. You know, I'm a Michiganian all day, but this is my, okay? So I'm going to add one egg, specifically. Ooh, let me turn that, set that right there. I'm going to add one egg, and I'm going to add this hot sauce. Okay. So this is what I have so far, my little product. And I'm just going to, I hope I got that good, y'all, because I'm trying to do this all on my own right now. This ain't really the important part. The important part is seeing how it turned out and when we take the first bite. Let's go. Results, results, results. That's the big deal. Okay, but before I go ahead and jump in with my hands and start to blend this and mix it, I'm going to go in and wash my hands again first because they're kind of sticky from the egg. And then they're going to get back sticky again, which I have to rinse and repeat and wash all over again. But, you know, with this pandemic going on, we're going to have to do what we got to do. Let's get into it. Okay, so I'm finished washing my hands. And I have what is my finished chicken that I have mixed into the egg and the hot sauce as well, all together into a blend. And I'm letting it marinate. I'm going to show you that. And I also have some side chicken for my fiancé. Because he don't do the whole, you know, he's wiser, so he don't like the whole flaming hot urban young. He's traditional. Guys, so I kind of went ahead and added some of my own seasonings and spices just to give it a little more flavor to the batter here. And so yeah, you can do it according to your taste buds and what you like to add into. Just kind of doctor it up how you like it. But this is some of my favorite, like cayenne pepper. I have a little onion powder, a little lemon pepper. Kind of trying to stay on the line of adding the hot Cheeto flavors. I don't want any of the seasonings that's going to throw it off. So yeah, just doctor it up and we're going to put it in. Okay, right here is some grease or whatever. I'm sorry, y'all. I am high. I gotta quit smoking. Anyways, right here is some flour, some seasoned flour, and that's gonna be for his jerk seasoned chicken because he wants something separate. Here is what we are working on and what I was told. Yes, my hands are washing clean. Please clean your hands. But basically, we're just gonna take... Oh, I should have brought my dish over here. One second. I'll be right back, guys. Let me lay that back down, and I'll be right back. Shit, now I gotta wash my hands again. I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm gonna take my chicken tender, one of the chicken tenders here. And I'm just gonna let me get some of that. I want some of that egg off. I should have poured some off. But I'm just gonna dip it here in my flouring for my, you know. And we're gonna bake these in the oven on 350. And we're just gonna leave them in for like 25 to 30 minutes, you know. Yeah, that's about right. 25 to 30. And we're just going to see how that's coated. So that looks good now. We're going to come and oil your pan, baby. Grease it, you know. Grease it. Make sure you guys grease your pan. You don't want them stuck to the pan. And like I said, go ahead, put them in the oven for about 25, 30 minutes. And on 350. And we'll be back when those get finished to try them out. Damn me for always having to be my own reporter. But okay, you guys, here's my finished product. And the pan is oiled very well so that we don't have anything sticking to the pan. And we are going to politely go ahead and drop these in the oven for 30 minutes. So this is the finished product, guys. We have the hot Cheeto Puffs chicken tenders. We got our ranch and we got our celery sticks. And we got our lovely guest, Janae, from the Janae Dewberry Show. Everybody give it up. Make sure you tune into her page, like, and subscribe.
I just made a new video today and tomorrow. Yesterday and today. I was finishing it today and I done it.
Yes, honey. So don't forget to go ahead, check that out, like, leave the comments below, and subscribe. Let's jump into this chicken. All right, y'all. So we ready to get started. We got our lovely hot Cheeto chicken here. And yeah, our mukbang is going down. Janae got some scrumptious chocolate chip cookies. And dang, I couldn't join you.
I didn't know you wanted to do it.
Heavenly Father, thank you for this food. We're grateful and blessed to receive in your Son Jesus' name. Let it be a nourishment to our body. Bless those who are less fortunate than ourselves. And God bless the cook. Amen.
Wait, let me go. Let me say it out loud. God's good. God's grace. Lord, we thank you for our food. Go ahead. My people and Lord, we thank you for our greatest bread. Amen.
Amen. So shall we? Hey, Jameer. We have some hot Cheeto chicken out here. Look at that, you guys.
Oh, I don't want a big one.
See that? I do. I want a big one. That looks good. I'm going to dip mine in some ranch, you guys. Oh, I got to stop saying you guys so much. Why do everybody say that? Every time people YouTube start, it's like, hey, you guys.
I get good.
Mm.
Is it good?
You dip it in
ranch? Is it good?
It's all right. I mean, it's not like the best thing in the world, but...
It's good. Mm-hmm. It's good with ranch.
Yeah. I think I should have got hotter.
It's not that hot, though.
Yeah, I was going to say I should have put some hotter seasoning. A little chili pepper, maybe, instead of just cayenne, a little paprika, all that spicy stuff.
They don't even look like regular chicken. They just look bloody chicken.
So, I'm going to tell you guys something about me. And then I'm going to ask questions for Janae's audience, something about her.
Well, let me ask you a question.
Okay.
Where were you born?
Pontiac, Michigan. I threw an M up like that's a thing. I was born in Pontiac, Michigan. Oh, General Hospital, February 6th, 4 a.m. in the morning. All right. My turn to ask you a question.
Okay.
You probably don't remember too much from when you were a baby, so... What year were you born?
April 25th.
The year?
2000. I think so.
I think you were.
2011. Jinx.
Mm-hmm, good one. Okay. Well, I'm going to tell you.
I got the little words when the M's still not done.
I'm going to tell you guys a few things about me.
Right? What's your two favorite colors? Most.
My two favorite colors is, I like indigo, which is a bluish purple mixed together. And I like hot pink. What are your two favorite colors?
Pink. Oh, my two favorite colors? Rainbow.
That's
gold and black. I mean gold and silver.
Those three colors. Mm-hmm. Rainbow. Gold and silver?
Oh, rainbow gold.
You expensive? Okay. How many brothers and sisters do you have all together? It's all right. I like flavorful food, and for me, this flavor isn't wild enough. I need something.
Wait,
Like, you gotta be like, every time I bite it, I want to go back for more.
Eight.
You have eight all together? Okay. Your question for me.
How much do you got all together?
Oh, Lord. Papa was a rolling stone, honey. I got a count, too. Mm-hmm. I know it's three of us with my mom. Mm-hmm. Then my older sister, Taquanda. Four. I lost count already. We have a little brother. Yeah. That's it. I have five. It's five of us all together.
I have
oh, yeah, and I have another sister. So there's six of us all together. Six of us. I'm sorry. Too damn many. Anyways, all my chicken is gone, y'all. Well, it had to be okay because we ate it all. But I would give this a thumbs up. I wouldn't give it a 5-star rating because it's like nothing that is like very... It ain't like a supernova.
It
ain't mind-blowing. Mm-hmm. But it's a good little snack if you want some fun to eat. A little craving or whatever.
We was born for it, only me and my one brother.
Mm-hmm. So now, it's time for them cookies. You already know.
You already know.
Nope, not yet. They'll be done in like 10 more minutes. My phone ain't crap. That's a good idea. That's why I need a, real thing camera that I can set stand that has the light around it. But, y'all, sorry the mukbang ended so fast, but them little chickens was gone. Before I even looked down and noticed they was gone, I didn't even know. And I could record and continue to record over the chocolate chip cookies, but I'm tired. So you guys seen how to make them? This has been another TT Show video. Go ahead and like and subscribe before you go and comment at the bottom for more videos like this. Stay tuned.